So your embouchure to reach the high range.
The way to flatten your lips on the French horn is to get your lip right. Pretend it's like a bass, like the foundation of buzzing or like playing. So you just want to have it against your teeth, flattened, as if you're like holding your hand against the wall, right? So then you lay it there, one third on the bottom, two thirds on top. And it should make the high range even more easier. Subscribe for more.